The water level has descended in all the rivers that originate in Tibet and flows in the South Asian countries, as there are relentless construction of dams. The whole ecology has been disturbed, and these repercussions are being faced by countries which rely on the rivers that flow through their countries from Tibet. Since 2009, as many as 153 Tibetans inside and outside of Tibet, comprising mostly of youth, have self-immolated themselves to protest the brutal Chinese operation in Tibet. Their actions speak volumes about the popular Tibetan resentment against the brutal rule of Chinese government, which is an unprecedented and imprisonment of Tibetan people.
Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. पापा जी इनको बोलो यार।
ओए यार।